starving college student is in existence for a reason. We're always looking for food.
Now you're sitting in a 3-hour lecture, and you're doing your best to stay awake, to pay attention, and you're taking notes, and you're hungry. And you know, sometimes it's the circumstance that you have to get used to that kind of hunger.
I've experienced food insecurity as a UC student through actually my meal plan on living in the residential dorms. So as with an 11-point meal plan, that's 11 meals a week, and without the financial capability to supplement those meals, those 11 meals, you kind of find a recipe for this perfect food insecure soup.
As a student who can't take out loans due to immigration status, I depend on a check-by-check income. I could barely afford books, let alone groceries.
I have experienced food insecurity as a UC student by having to eat sometimes only 2 meals a day in order to save money on the rising costs of tuition as well as housing rent.
It bears on my mood, on my ability to think, and ultimately my ability to perform academically.
Every single month since I moved out on my own, I've been food insecure, and it's impacted all of my activities, from what I feel like I'm able to do, to how I'm able to participate in school, to even some of the connections that I've had with other people.
On a daily basis, you have to balance this like typical college life with my budget. The shame associated with not being able to go out versus like choosing whether to eat healthy food is worse than any hunger pain you can have.
Food truly defines our culture. Food defines our health. Food defines how well we're able to do in school. So now, as a parent who's also a student, I have this awareness, and I am compelled to act on it.